kids see passion in athletics. They see passion in movies or music. Robotics, they don't get to see people passionate about that.
You know, I look at the city of Detroit, right, where manufacturing allowed so many families to transition to the middle class and do really well. Well, things have shifted. We have to train our kids for 21st century jobs. So I see robotics as an opportunity, really any STEM activity, as a means of teaching kids these skills.
I really love this team because it's kind of like no limitations of what I could do.
Being on the team involves like, you know, making friendships, being able to create brand new things together.
It's making my high school experience amazing, honestly. Like, I'm doing things I never thought I would ever do.
The ability to be able to develop as an engineer, the ability to fully wire a robot from scratch or fully build a robot, like cutting with power tools, designing the robot, and being able to code a full robot from scratch with an autonomous mode. Like, these are all super valuable skills that a lot of us didn't have.
In the course of 10 to 12 weeks, they do the equivalent of a 500 or 600 level engineering course where they're given a difficult problem, they're not given any instructions, they don't have enough resources to get it done. It's kind of like real life. The kids that can successfully navigate that are set up for any career in any field. Detroit teams were working in silos and weren't working together. Hey, let's share information, right? Like, let's get our teams together, let's practice on the weekends. Now, we more than double the number of state qualifying Detroit teams. We're seeing other teams in Detroit going to teams that are less experienced and helping them. I like to say our mission of the Alliance is to change the culture of STEM in Detroit, and we're starting to see that.
We were just really excited. The championships inspired me to continue doing robotics like when I get older.
It was really fun there. I learned from people all over the world. I got to learn about other places. It really made everyone happy. As a new team, we have done great.
Making it through that door as the first team from the Detroit Public School is absolutely huge.
I can guarantee that we wouldn't have gone to Worlds or States without Coach Pryor. I love him. He's one of my favorite people, and he just wants to pass down and help other people get into the engineering field.
He's very dedicated to our team, and I look up to him. I really do.
This generation, I feel like they're so open to the use of technology. Their imagination can take us further than we even know if they have a passionate adult guiding the way.
I talk to many of my kids and I'm basically saying the best thing that you can do in life is to find a way to make what you do for a living your passion. The lessons that they're learning from this experience will help them no matter what they do.